right, man. Put your seatbelts on.
Get to tomorrow, so wait on time.
comes down. If what's in my head would stop spinning the fuck around. Yeah, then the floor is where my brother would be found. The floor is where, the floor is where I'm bound. I'm taking it back, cause your mommy's alright, your daddy's alright, they just seem a little weird. Surrender, surrender. Give yourselves away. Cause I need a fix. Cause I'm going down. Down to that bitch that I left uptown. Because happiness is a war gone. If I could get off my ass, baby, and use one. Just trying to get to tomorrow. Come the fuck on, people. I'm just trying to get to the power. Comes down to the floor is where I'm bound to pursue my way. To the outer limits of my life. You know, if you don't think for a minute that I don't realize that you guys have, some of you guys have to work tomorrow, I do. But for the next 45 minutes to an hour, however long we decide to stay up here and play for you people, fuck the idea of work. Fuck the idea of the man. Fuck the idea of the slave-driving boss that wants you off your ass and up his at fucking 8 o'clock in the goddamn morning. We're in a nightclub being the bohemians that we want to be, and this is the way that it's going to be, and I thank you for being here. So this is called Way Out. This is off of our new album. If tonight I don't fight, does it mean that it'll be gone? And if I see you goodnight, does it mean that we're gone? Now we're stuck inside. Yeah.
It's called Primer. And we did it out in beautiful sunny California as well as cold, nasty British Columbia. And this is the first single off of our new record. This is called Don't Even Care. Tonight, and it is our own worst enemy because it's hot. But you know what? Like, we give a fuck. We're up here playing rock for a living, so you know what? I'll cut the whining out if you guys yell for me one time.
Same difference.
And I won't back down until you kill me. Cause I can't get out unless you make me. And I'm not the man, but Jesus Christ, I wish I could be. So I won't back down. Back down.
Back down.
And I won't back down.
One thing I confess this evening, ladies and gentlemen, is that I am a selfish individual. Now, being a selfish individual means that the most beautiful sound in the world to me is the sound of 100, 200, 300, 410 million people screaming as loud as they possibly can. So on the count of three, on the count of three, we got it. One, two, three. Absolutely nothing, and the fact that we're here with young spirits and young minds and raging and feeling good about ourselves and the partners that we have next to us is a beautiful thing, people. Can't you collect today? And you didn't hear my call. It's tough when you fly away and you don't see what's going on. Hope that you're happy now. Let me know. Hope that you're happy. Yeah. CD that we've been waiting all of our lives for sale over there. And I want to thank everybody for being here. We still got a couple more though, man. We're not here just yet. We don't want to send you back dreaming about faxes and phones anytime soon. What's up, baby pops? You guys are too sexy, man. Everybody here's sexy. All the guys are sexy. All the gals are sexy. What? This song is too sexy for my guitar. Just go disappear, man.
Don't
So I'm going to end the set right now with a ballad. Fucking cool, and I appreciate it.
And Phil Collins wrote this back in the day. And I think Phil would be proud to know that we've rocked it up a little bit. And it goes a little something like this.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord, and I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh Lord, can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh Lord.
Thanks.